cute and artsy look we will be doing today is crayon nails. Start by taking two pieces of tape and crisscrossing them across your nail. Apply your favorite base coat. Using a picture reference, match your polished color to the crayon color. Paint the part you have taped off. It is okay if you get some of the paint on your tape. After 30 to 60 seconds, peel off the tape. Using a black striper, outline your crayon, giving it a flat top. Then paint two black lines indicating the wrapping. Please put your suggestions below and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.